People ask me if they should be a data scientist. I don't actually look at the sort of programming or coding skills that they have, or the statistical knowledge that they have, or the machine learning and AI knowledge that they have. I actually look for something else, something that would tell me if they would make a good data scientist. In this video, I'm going to discuss this because a lot of videos that talk about why you shouldn't be a data scientist look at if you don't have a particular skill, if you don't have particular knowledge, it's probably not good to be a data scientist. But personally, I think you can learn a lot of those skills and knowledges if you really want to and you put the effort into it. But one thing that's really hard is the way you approach the problem. So when I'm talking to people who want to be data scientists, I explain to them that if you don't have the right temperament, okay, then you won't make a good data scientist. And what I mean by this is that a lot of the time you will encounter very messy, very unstructured data, very vague business problems, and you've got to have the right temperament to plow through all of that uncertainty, all of that mess, all of that noise to get to where you want to get to. So for example, the business might say, look, we need to increase revenue per customer. Go away and think about how you're going to do that, okay? You've got to have the right temperament to be able to go, right, okay, what do I need? How am I going to solve this problem? What kind of analysis can I do? Who can I ask? Well, what references or what resources can I tap up to know how I could potentially answer these questions? And then you'd go off and do that. Or if you've encountered very messy, very unclean data, very unstructured data, you've got to go through a process of how you structure solving that messy data, that unclean, that unstructured data into something that you're then able to use to run your analysis on. If you are lacking in, let's say, programming skills or coding skills in R or Python or SQL, you can learn that. You can pick that up. You just need to practice and you'll be good at it. You may not be the best, but you'll be good enough to be able to be a data scientist. Same with your statistical knowledge, just learn about that. And you should be able to pick it up and obviously learn about machine learning concepts. But if you're not able to go through, pay attention to detail to what the data is, pay attention to what the business wants to solve, if you haven't got the right temperament, the patience to go through all of those steps in order to get to the desired outcome, then what you'll find is that you'll struggle being a data scientist. If you speak to a lot of data scientists, they will tell you that they spend a majority of their time cleaning data, managing stakeholders, trying to understand even what the business wants. Okay, so a lot of things that are beyond programming and coding a machine learning algorithm. Okay, they're spending a lot of time on peripheral tasks that are needed in order to do the core of their job. So unless you're willing and able to go through all of that, to have the right temperament to solve those problems, clean that data, spend time, pay attention to detail, then what you'll find is that you'll struggle to be a data scientist because you'll get frustrated very quickly, or you may take shortcuts, which means that your data won't be good enough, or you've not understood the business question properly, and then you end up not delivering the value that the business wants. So if you are thinking about being a data scientist, ask yourself, do I have the right temperament to clarify with the business what they want answered, even when they don't know what they want? Do I have the right temperament to go through messy, unclean data and get it clean, be patient, be methodical in making sure that that data is good enough for analysis? Do I have the patience to manage stakeholders and convince them of the value of the analysis? Or can I take something that I've done that's really complex, simplify it, and explain it to someone who doesn't get the world of data, but they're very important in the decision-making process of the organization? So unless you've got the right temperament, the rest won't matter. You won't make a good data scientist, not because you're not able to do a good job, but because you will be frustrated, which means that that will hinder your ability to do a good job. So if you're thinking about being a data scientist, I hope this video helped you understand if you've got the right temperament to be a data scientist. Please do share and like the video and watch out for my next video.